And greetings everyone. Today got a new Android stereo fitting into the smart car, into the 2017 453 Turbo I have. So we'll have a look at that, see what you all think. For the price, I got for 130, including postage from China on eBay. Can't argue for the price, really good, really cheap. Excellent value for money, I'd say. There's no name on it, just Android 9.1, all fine. I paid extra for the rear camera, £12 globally in the UK, and along with the external microphone as well. And at this side, pocket down here. Get a USB so you can plug in movies, music, etc. So overall for the face, can't argue with it. Thanks.